Huge debate underway in Japan right now to prevent this from happening again. This is the aftermath of that giant tsunami back in 2011. The government now wants to build a giant seawall to prevent any future disasters. This project expected to cost around $6.8 billion, and the wall has been nicknamed the Great Wall of Japan. It could be as tall as five stories in some areas.